The sun is shining, the grass is green, the orange and palm trees sway. There's never been such a day in Beverly Hills, LA. But it's December the 24th, and I'm longing to be up north.
Us on this, and he got sick the last minute and couldn't come, and I put it out on Facebook yesterday. And here's this guy, and he's got this tape, and he's like, I'm like, he's really good. So he's taken this on, and his name's Rick Tracewell.
I had never heard the song until this morning.
Yeah.
And we're doing this in English, right?
Yes, okay, it is
good.
In English.
Good. Scared me back there for a minute.
Tamara, I'm going to make a few comments
about
this song.
Yeah, talk about the song a little. I just had to say.
Just a few comments about this song. It's really interesting. It was written by Frank Lessa. He wrote it so that he and his wife could entertain at parties in New York City. Now, the first song that Frank Lessa really wrote that became famous was Praise the Lord and Pass the Ammunition. You all know him for Guys and Dolls and for lots of other wonderful shows. But he put this one together, and his wife, Lynn, said it's her ticket to caviar and truffles all over New York City. They would not spend a Christmas alone. They were always entertaining in the parties, which show folks do. And when she found out that he sold the song to Hollywood, MGM, for Ricardo Montalban to sing it in Neptune's Daughter, the movie Neptune's Daughter, Lesser's wife said, "I felt as betrayed as if I caught him in bed with another woman." He finally sat me down and said, "If I don't let go of baby, I'll begin to think I can never write another song as good as I think this one is." He would go on and write Guys and Dolls and everything else. So anyhow, it's a cute story. Okay.
I really can't stay.
Baby, it's cold outside.
I've gotta go away.
Baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has been so very nice.
I'll hold your hands, they're just like
ice. My mother will start to worry.
Beautiful, watch your
worry. My father will be pacing the floor.
The fireplace
roar. So really, I'd better scurry.
Beautiful, please don't
worry. Well, maybe just a half a drink
more. Put some records on while I pour.
The neighbors might think.
Baby, it's bad out there.
Say, what's in this drink?
No cabs are being had out there.
I wish I knew how.
Eyes are like stars
to
right now.
Break this spell.
I'll take your hat. Your hair looks swell.
I ought to say no, 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 sir.
Closer.
At least I'm gonna say that I tried.
What's the sense of burden my pride?
I really can't stay.
Cold out,
baby, it's cold outside. The answer is
baby,
no.
Baby, it's cold outside.
This welcome has
lucky
been so
in.
Nice and warm.
Look out the window at that storm.
My sister will be suspicious.
Got your lips look delicious.
My brother will be there at the door.
Waves upon a tropical shore.
My maiden aunt's mind is vicious.
Your lips look delicious.
Maybe just a cigarette
never
more.
Such a thing's before.
Gotta go home.
Baby, out there.
Say, lend me a comb.
To your knees out there.
It's really been
a
grand, but don't you see?
You this thing to
There's
me.
There's bound to be talk tomorrow.
Think of my lifelong
At
sorrow.
Least there will be plenty implied.
If you can't
I really can't stay.
Know that hold out.
Baby,
it's cold.
I'll be calling him again. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be mild.
Christmas wish is you. And it's kind of special to me because I wrote it. So, well, don't applaud yet. You haven't heard it. Anyway.
My Christmas list is short this year and just meant for you, my dear. So I will whisper in your ear the only wish you need to hear. Send me your love for Christmas this year, making my dreams